think he can get the whole staff back.
I know. Remember, we used to do the hams and all. We used to be about the thing of ham. We used to cut all that. All right, what's good, Facebook? Facebook, face crook, fake book. That's what it is, man. Fake, F-A-K-E, book, fake book. Anyway, man, this ain't going to take long. I just want to thank one of my followers, my fans, FHO followers and fans, and CHMC Radio followers and fans. He sent me a package. Prodigals Redeemed MC out of Houston, Texas. Mad love to you, man. Colin, what it do? Mad love to you. It is what it is. Let me show what I got, man. I got an Insidious cigar. I got a 601 cigar. I got a Psycho cigar. And then I got a Gurkha, man. They tell me to watch this when they say this like weed, for real. They say this the real deal. Alexis, what it do? Tina, what it do? Colin, Tracy, Nikki. Hey, what up, Nikki? My girl, Miss Pontese. So anyway, yeah, y'all see the fitted. Y'all see the FHO gear, man, the fitted, man. It's my mama's, you know. Yeah.
Good morning, world.
There you go, your Sunshine Rogers voice. She crazy, man. You feel what I'm saying? Miss Whitehead, what it do? OJ, what it do, man? Manuel Jones, still when you finish, call me, got a question for you. Hit me up, ask me the question. Rob Peebles, what it do? I love it. So anyway, just want to say thank you, man, to my man for the cigars. Just thank you for the gesture to want to give me anything, man. I'm totally grateful for it all, man. So it is what it is this morning. Trying to get out. I got to go mail out. I got orders for my hoodies and for the sweatsuit, so I'm on my way out to mail those out now. What it do, big homie? I enjoyed the show last. Thank you very much, man. We had a lot of technical difficulties last night. It's raining here in Georgia, thunder and lightning and all that, so a lot of that stuff was affecting it. Carlos, what it do? Christopher, my man, thank you for last night. Xavier, what it do? Hey, Chris, look what the boy got me, man. One of my fans, man, got me some cigars, man. Some of the stuff that you do, the Gurkhas, and this one is the La Bamba 601 Napalm, and some Psychos, and some all kind of stuff, man. But anyway, it's going to be cool, man. So that's mama again, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Mom, how do it feel to have a son like me, to be a major celebrity, you know what I'm saying, right here with you 24/7?
How does a son feel like to have a mama like me, to have a son
Listen,
like
Listen, we're not talking about you. We're talking about me right now. I'm the celebrity.
Because of me.
I'm the celebrity.
Because of me, it's you.
But I'm the celebrity.
And?
You the mama of the celebrity.
And
that's it. You don't get props for that. You just get props for being the mama of the man.
I get props for being whatever I want to be.
That ain't how it works, man. You know what you like. Suge Knight. If you want to see your producer all in the videos, and that ain't how it work, mama. You supposed to take your introduction. You supposed to be humble.
My house work the way I said it worked.
I'm like, just saying,
first
man.
First, talk to your fans so you can get up out of my kitchen. So I got chitlins to clean.
Chitlins? Hey, man, listen, man.
You see, they ain't the same.
I just want to tell y'all, thank you, man. Happy New Year's 2016. Don't nothing change right here, man. I keep telling you, I'm a regular dude. I don't get no celebrity stylist, no none of that, man. I be trying to tell y'all
your
that.
Ass whooped. That's about what you gonna
How you gonna tell people that I get my ass whooped on? I don't get no ass whoopings, man. You know, I'm a grown ass man. What are you talking about?
You're a grown ass son, man. That's what you are.
Okay, but I might. But I'm just saying.
Yeah, that's all.
What, man?
Look, big boy. Look here, big boy.
What you saying, man?
Hello, world.
Between you and Queen, man, I'm not. Would you say you may not make it the way you said? That's each show they're talking about.
What?
Each is talking about my little sister's talking about I might not make it the way I'm talking to my mama. Listen, man, I'm just saying, man. You feel
what
I'm saying?
Thank you, daughter.
Yeah, and she the one.
That's one of my favorite daughters.
Yeah, one of your favorite daughters. Ain't that about that? So, you know what I'm saying? Back off, Sal. You're about to get a Compton ass whoop.
Thank you, whoever.
That was Carlos.
That's right. Carlos, know what's up.
Look, he's just talking about grown man living with his mama. Well, what about your grown ass downstairs? Anyway.
Him downstairs?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, man. Every time I slap him for me, slap me for him one time. Hey, what you doing, man? I'll be over there playing, man.
Every now I like to do what Heavy say, dude.
Hey, man, what you doing? Hey, Heavy. Yeah, that part right there, man. You feel what I'm saying? Anyway, man, I love y'all. I just want to say thank you to one of my customers, man. I got to listen, man.
But thank y'all, you guys, all you guys, listen, for supporting, this is a new my thing. Son, because he needs that support.
This is what I want to tell y'all, man. This is the new word. Whenever y'all see Queen, this is what we got to do. Queen is needs intervention. So we came up with a new slogan. When you see Queen, say, Queen, it ain't a deal if you still got bills. That's the new slogan. That's the new slogan for Queen. And because Queen is a shopaholic. Mm. A shopaholic.
I agree.
So we trying to, you know what I'm saying, we trying to get her on the right track. We trying to buy this new house and all this
stuff.
She
knows how to find some deals. Yeah, but, if you want a deal.
But it ain't a deal if you ain't paying the bills.
If she with me, it's a deal. Hey, whatever, it's a deal. I don't care if she got a bill to pay or not. Give me the deal.
You see what I'm talking about? You see what I'm working with, right?
She can find some deals for real deals. I don't mean no dollar two.
Listen, I need y'all to help me with the Queen, man.
She can get it to you she can get it for 12.
For 12. If it's 80, she gonna get it for the 12?
$12.99.
Hey, listen, man.
It ain't no joke.
I need y'all to help me with this intervention, man. If it ain't a deal if you still got bills. That's the new slogan. 2017. That's what we doing, man. That's the new slogan. It ain't a deal if you still got bills.
You better realize, it may not be her bill that you're talking about. It may be your bill that you still got, not hers.
What you mean? Listen, only bills I got is because of her. Period.
Yeah, right.
Now, here you go. Mm-hmm. I got a gift for you, man. You know what you're doing with these here, man?
Give me that.
You know what I'm talking? Nah, you just going gangster. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah, that's right, baby. Yeah. Jackie is behind. Jackie.
What took you so long to give them to me?
Hey, I just went in there. I had to give my man a shout out that sent him to me. You feel what I'm saying?
Oh, okay. Well, then that's all right.
He did that twice already. So he don't
it's all right. I appreciate this.
You appreciate that?
I appreciate that. I'm going to go find your cousin. We going to smoke this bad.
What you mean? What cousin?
I made Patrick.
I got to have somebody. You see, I got to sit back and, you know.
And enjoy.
You said one of those are crazy.
I may even try one myself.
You may try one yourself.
I got a.
Do I need to go to this space or go anywhere?
Finish talking to your folks. I need you out of my kitchen. I got to clean my chitlins.
I'm saying to get this. Do I need to go to here or do I? Or I can go to any ATM.
Did you read what's on the card?
Yeah.
What did it say?
The number. I didn't read that. Okay, so I gotta go to that.
So you want to go there? You got to go all the way to California. You know?
Oh, okay, so I didn't know that.
That's where you had to go for that.
I didn't know they didn't have one there. Okay, so I can go anyway.
Yeah, no, they don't have no.
All right, would you say, Heavy say, tell us now, Pops in there, laugh out loud. Oh, talk to you. I never talked to you now about Pops in there. First off, I wasn't talking smack, man. This is my family,
man. Yeah, he tried to talk smack to me.
No, I was not. I was not. I'm saying,
she likes Suge Knight.
She just likes Suge Knight. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, if you want the producers all in your videos.
It should be.
He's
going in.
What's this for today?
No.
Hurry up.
Besides, those are
quarters.
Yeah.
Land quarters? Oh, yeah. I'm a breast man. You know what I'm saying? Mm. Anyway, man. Thank y'all. Mm. It is what it is. We out of here, man. Love, peace, and hair grease. See y'all in a minute. Cheeks, what it do? Hey, Heavy, I ain't messing with you, man. You done got a nigga slapped all up and everything else, man. You know what I'm saying? For your enjoyment. You feel what I'm saying? Want to flex your power. Bruce, what up with it, man? Anyway, I love y'all, man. Again, thanks for my man out of Houston, Texas. Prodigals redeemed MC. Thank you for the cigars, man. Pop's going to enjoy those. We having a good time. Sandro, what it do, man? Thank you, everybody, for watching the show 2016. Stay tuned. You know I'm hanging with Queen today, and she driving. So you already know it's going to be some comedy with that. So just stay tuned. I'll be right back. Say, man, say hi to my people this morning, man.
Good morning, everybody.
Where you coming from, the nail shop?
I'm coming from the nail shop. You know my brother got me a gift card, so I had to go get prettied up this morning.
You been awful quiet in Atlanta. When you going to turn up in Atlanta, man?
I'm about to. Well, the doctor gave me a clean bill of health. It's time. It's on and popping. That part.
I'm trying to tell y'all, man. I'm surrounded by nothing but helpers, man.
There you go. Bop him again.
Say, man, what was that, man? Nigga, you a heifer, nigga. Hey, you know what? Hold on, man. Let me put this car in drive.
First of all, I don't know
she
what
just
you said
hit
on that
me.
Video earlier.
She, y'all see that?
I hit that for whatever you said on that
I
video.
I wouldn't give a damn who in the hell. Who in the feezy? Man, let me put. What is wrong with you?
What you want to do? Hey. What you want to do?
Say, you know what, man? Listen,
stop
man.
Stop being disrespectful.
Hey, man. It ain't 2017. and be yet. I can be as disrespectful as I want to be. But yeah, yeah, that part. Yeah, that part right there, ma'am. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, all that. Yeah, fix your wig. Hey, I'm gone, man. Yeah. All right. Hey, look here, man.
You just hurt my arm and pulled one of my curls out.
Yeah,
my hair.
It shouldn't be so. Get the real good hair there. Get that Remy, that Yak, and quit buying that swap meat hair.
Well, give me money then.
I didn't give you the money. That's the problem. You ain't getting no more money. Yeah.
Again, I don't know what he said, but that was for.
Say, man.
I don't know what he said.
One more time, nigga, I'm going to put this mug in park and it's on.
Okay.
I'm telling you right now.
Like,
one more time.
That's what you feel like.
You know what? You think somebody playing with you. Put this motherfucking park. Hey, listen, anime.
Y'all want to. Boy, what you going to do? Yeah. I ain't scared on camera, bro.
Yeah.
Get this stuff on your head.
I'm just saying,
man.
My
purse.
What's in your purse?
Just
ain't no pistol in that motherfucker. Yeah, and if it is, what you gonna do with it?
Too,
yeah.
Boy,
Queen, you don't move your finger out by. Listen,
I don't know what he said on that video earlier. That's what that was for.
Listen, man.
But I'm gonna finish listening to it
because
my mama said she
was
in the mall.
You say what Carter say? First mama now Tamika say you have been shut down for the day. Call a Pete, call a Popo on that. Oh, that's Queen. But listen, man. Yeah. That was Mama talking crap earlier. Anyway, you get out, man. If you don't move your, you know what I'm saying. Anyway, man. Y'all pray for me. Don't forget what y'all. Don't forget the slogan for 2017. It ain't a deal. If you still got bills, you feel me?
Oh, so that was you saying?
Yeah, you feel what I'm saying? That's the slogan for 2017, man.
Oh, that was you saying, not talking about me?
Hey, man, I'm just saying, yeah.
That was you not talking about me?
I ain't in there talking about you. That video wasn't in there talking about you.
I wasn't even
listening
to it.
Yeah.
You say anything out of
range. Hey, man, boy. Put it in my face one more time. Put it in my, boy. Man, look, man. I thought you said fuck the seatbelt. I did say fuck the seatbelt. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah.
But I want to hear all that damn
dinging. Don't nobody give a damn about all that damn dinging. I don't want to hear all that. Where we going? Oh, I'm going to the lotto place. I got to go cash my lotto tickets.
Go to the post office first.
No, the lotto tickets first. Yeah, because I need to get that. Yeah, anyway. Like the fucks I was saying, anyway. So anyway, man, 2016. The last Friday of 2016, man. So, enjoy Friday. It's the last Friday until next year. You know what I'm saying? Have fun. Hey, man, turn that down. Don't you see me trying to talk to my folks?
And don't you see me trying to see him? My sister said,
do you make your sister?
You may not make it the way you talking to her mama. That was he said.
Listen,
on Facebook.
If you don't you see me talking to my people? If you don't turn that shit down,
no, you wait. Don't you hear me?
You say
what? What you talking to?
Who you talking to like that? You keep on. You hear me? Keep on with the crap, man. Oh, bull crap, man. You think somebody play? Say, man.
Hey, what you doing, man?
Anyway. You have to let us know when the show starts. Hey, man, I'm just saying. It's going to be rough this morning, man. I got the queen with me. What up, Lexi? What my grandson doing, man? Yeah, what my grandson doing, man? My grandbaby on there, man. Hey, Carlos, this ain't no reality show, man. It's going to be a funeral in a minute, man. That's what it's going to be. This one right here, man. Yeah. Yeah. That's the new slogan for 2017. Yeah, 2017. What's the new slogan for 2017?
I don't know.
What you mean you don't know? You better know it. What's the new slogan for
2017,
anime?
You're
going to
make it to 2017.
Oh, I'm going to wait. You the one not going to make it to 2017.
A widow. A widow.
Yeah, a widow.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. No, yeah. I'm going to be, I'm going to be then. Because you're going to be dead, in the ground, and in the box. Huh?
Keep on here. What's the slogan for 2017?
Oh, no.
What's the slogan for 2017, huh? What's the slogan?
That's gonna roll down the window and scream my head up. Are you gonna get a nigga locked up real fuck with you, man? Hey, that shit ain't
keep
funny.
Keep your ass to your motherfucking self, man. You have been warned.
Listen, man. What's the slogan for 2017?
Keep your motherfucking hands to yourself.
That ain't got nothing to do with
that
me and you.
That's what the slogan is.
Normally I have my powder. I ain't got my powder. I done forgot my powder.
You put
but
your hands on me one more time.
Say,
homie,
man, don't you see me driving? Don't you see me driving?
Don't you see me driving? You jumped in when you tried.
And you hit me with that ring. And that little diamond had to cut me.
You would have been cut. Yeah. Cut it. You would have been cut.
Yeah. Keep on here.
That's it. You would have been cut.
Keep on trying, my motherfucking gangster, man.
Now you keep on disrespecting my motherfucking pimpin'.
Disrespecting your pimpin'?
Yeah.
Nigga, you ain't no motherfucking pimp.
I am.
Nigga, what you know about pimpin'?
You don't know. You my bottom bitch.
Oh, I'm the bottom.
Yeah.
I'm the bottom.
You my bottom bitch, you know?
Boy, look at him, man. Hey, man. This woman done was so motherfucking crazy, man. This happened. I ain't the bottom shit, nigga.
You is.
Nigga, I ain't the bottom shit, nigga.
Play your motherfucking role, nigga.
Play my role.
Damn right. Put that motherfucking hand on the pimp again. You gonna see what happened.
Nigga, I ain't got no problem. You know what? Yeah. Keep on, yeah.
You put your hands on me again.
Yeah, keep on. You gonna be wearing that motherfucking chapstick.
That's gonna be your last YouTube video.
That's gonna be my last YouTube video.
Facebook Live, where the fuck you put your hands on me again.
You ain't said nothing.
Okay, I see you cute young one for
that. I'm trying to roll down no window now.
Wait a minute. You gonna get a pimp down while she put on a lipstick?
Yeah, pimp down. That's what it was. That damn sure what
wait
it was.
Minute. You keep fucking up. That's why you gonna get my hair fixed when I go out of town.
Ain't nothing. I go to Family Dollar and buy you another wig. Hey, man. Keep on, man. Keep
put
on.
Put your hand on me one more time. Just one more.
Listen,
one
man.
One more anime.
If you don't get your finger out of my eye, man.
One more.
Listen, man. I don't know what is wrong with you.
Your eye.
Get your finger off me, period,
you
man.
You just choked me out at the light.
That's right. You didn't choke out of say, man. You supposed to get choked out at the light, nigga. You know what I'm talking about?
I can whoop your ass like
hey, man, put your seatbelt back on.
Nah, like that girl did that nigga on Facebook.
Yeah, well, that ain't gonna happen. You ain't gotta worry about it. That ain't gonna never happen over here, man. Yeah, that's not exactly what I'm not gonna get. You gonna fuck around, swing on this nigga, and be like, oh, shit. You know what I'm talking about?
Pow,
on my ass.
You keep messing on my hair now. You got the
car. I told you, it ain't nothing. I go to Family Dollar and buy you another wig.
Weird.
Yeah, Dollar General, Family Dollar, wherever you get them from. Yeah.
The Beauty Master.
Yeah, I wish you would talk about you go to the Beauty Master. You don't go no. You go to Family Dollar, Dollar General, pick you out one of them little wigs right there on the little thing. Slap that on and get on up out of there.
Curl, man. Yeah. This curl got to lay on me.
Yeah, okay.
Now I'm
going to
get it done. Guess I'm just going to make. I'm trying to wait to my trip.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about?
Loosen my curls up.
Yeah. You trying to wait on your trip, loosen your curls. That's what I'm trying to tell you. That shit cheap. If you fuck around and get that real rim in that yak, why you always charging me $200-$300 to get your hair done, and then I always catch a $4 Family Dollar receipt?
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. You got your girls mixed up.
I got my girls mixed
again,
up.
Again, you pay me whatever I say.
Look, man, you and that motherfucking finger, I promise
stop
you.
Stop running your mouth.
I'm going to break that motherfucking
clean. Oh, you run your mouth. I'm going to point this.
You ain't gonna point shit.
That's what pimps do.
That's what pimps
get
do.
Get in line.
Keep on here. I'm gonna show you what a pimp do when I smack back and smack slap.
I ain't worried about that.
Fire from your motherfucking ass. That's what's gonna happen.
No, again.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix your motherfucking curls for real. Keep on. Fucking with a real pimp. Now that's what you're doing.
Lord,
yeah, you in a pimp realm right now. You know what I'm talking about? You something like an assistant pimp, even. You know what I'm saying? To the pimp. But you ain't no motherfucking pimp, man. You feel me? I'm telling you, man, this shit make
you there for wasting full time, man.
Man,
like,
look,
time
man.
For that.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell you.
And I'm hungry. You need to feed me.
I need to feed you. Ain't that a bitch?
Stop at Subway.
I wish I would stop at Subway.
But I start at Subway. If you gonna stop
wherever the fuck I tell you to stop at.
Where the fuck you at? You get slapped this motherfucking phone?
I'm raising my voice at you, nigga.
You finna get slapped. You finna get pimp slapped with a motherfucking gun.
How you gonna do
what
that?
You balling up for?
How you gonna do that?
I'm gonna slap the shit out.
You gonna do what?
Keep on.
Yeah, and then you gonna wrap in your seat. You better put your seatbelt
right
on.
My seatbelt is on.
Oh, okay, yeah. Well, raise up and don't keep raising up in that seat like you gonna do something.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about you. Watch me ride right past Subway. Matter of fact, when I see Subway, I'm gonna step on the motherfucking gas. As soon as I see it, then. Yeah, make sure I speed right past your motherfucking Subway, man. And then you gonna say tase him?
Nitty, hey. Just whoop him. I ain't gonna tase him. Nitty.
What the Nitty, that's how we get down.
That's right, my sister got my back.
Tasing? What kind of shit? I can see what this is right now, man. You feel what I'm saying? I can see exactly what this is right now, man. I'm just saying, man. Yeah.
Are you done?
Am I done with what?
Cause I can finish this video that you and you talking to my
You don't mom. Need to finish listening to the video. You do or listen and whatever the fuck when I say you do listen or whatever. So I'm done when I'm done. And do not interrupt me not now another time. You know what? Keep on here. Keep on. Keep on.
Come on, man. I gotta stop and give me something to eat,
oh,
man.
That's Subway right there, huh?
Yeah. I need me a tuna salad.
I don't even see where you get in at.
Right here.
Yeah. Spit up right past that motherfucker. Kicked the thought I was bullshit. Yeah, how about that? Was that fast enough for you? Yeah, I told you. As soon as I see Subway, I was gonna hit the gas on that motherfucker. Yeah, that part.
Stop all that cussing.
Yeah, I start. I'm a grown. You can't tell a grown man. Who was that right there? That's one of them kings, ain't it? On their motorcycle. Yeah, that looked like one of them kings on their motorcycle. Getting it in, man. Colin, what you say? Better leave Queen alone before you ain't got no teeth in the front. Hey, man, look here, man.
Why, I'm gonna knock one more,
man. Listen here, man. You can take all the. Listen. That's what I'm talking about, Derek. That's what I'm talking about. Death prove your side of the cars. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, man, keep on with that motherfucking finger. Now, when I bite that little jackass finger all clean off, I'm going to be mad. I'm going to bite the shit out of it, I promise you. Was that Michelle right. Ass supposed to be at work riding around? Yeah. There go your Subway, boo. Did you wave by the Subway? That look like who?
Double D.
Double D bike ain't black no more. Double D. Don't he got a? Oh, he do got a black bike, don't he?
I don't know.
Anyway, yeah, we roll. You see how fast we sped past your motherfucking Subway?
I bet y'all get some goddamn Subway.
Okay.
I bet y'all
yeah, you better holler at one of your other since you pimping all of a sudden.
Right, it ain't there for nigga for me to pick up this motherfucking line and get some food, nigga.
Yeah, okay, well, what's wrong with you picking up then?
Nigga, are you my bottom bitch? That's your time.
Yeah, okay. I wish. Yeah, keep on with that bottom bitch if you want to. Yeah.
Oh, you ain't my bottom bitch.
I done told you, nigga. I ain't that one, nigga. You my bottom bitch, nigga. Yeah, how about that, nigga?
Watch your mouth.
Yeah, watch your mouth.
Watch your mouth.
Yeah, you know, the truth.
Say what I say.
Yeah, I can say whatever in the fuck I want to say. Know. I'm the one taught you how to talk.
No.
Yeah.
Well, nigga.
That part. Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, real pimp around. Yeah, what pimping you talking about doing,
what
nigga?
Doing? Don't make me gotta check my resume.
Yeah, that's what I'm probably. Oh, nigga, little mama, you all right? You gonna run into a nigga?
Nigga, put the phone down.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Putting the phone down, I got to do with it. Anyway, man.
Pay your attention. All right, y'all.
Y'all pray for me, it's gonna be rough.
Yeah. Because he might not make the 17.
Yeah.
He might not make
I'm going
the
17. I'm going in the
17,
nigga.
Yeah, he might be going
in
the
bag. Out and Bushyville. No.
Yeah, in
no.
a box.
That's how you going to keep on.
Don't worry about it.
I told you, nigga, what I'm going to do. I'm going to chop your ass into 17,000 little pieces, nigga. And feed you goldfish. That's how small you're going to be. Yeah. I'm going to feed you. Where is you raising your voice at? Who in the fuck? Oh, I keep telling you. Keep on. I'm going to bite that motherfucker with the 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 I got. That's good around this motherfucker.
Yeah, because you about to get knocked them out.
Yeah, okay. Anyway. Well, Anthony, we got your gift certificate, man. My man Anthony won that $50 gift certificate to one of them top flight restaurants, man. You feel what I'm saying? So I got it for you, man. You got to come by the house and get it, man. You've been there before, man. You feel what I'm saying? Anyway, man, y'all stay tuned for, you know, whatever this is going to be later on, if she make it. Y'all might, the next video, that seat right there just might be motherfucking empty.
Yeah, it might be because I got my own motherfucking car.
Nigga, you ain't got shit. We got our own car.
No, nigga, your shit is in your head. My Yeah, my name.
But this is a good thing about that's me. What? The good thing about a real nigga. Out what's yours is mine, and what's mine is mine.
No,
yeah.
Nigga, you got
but you got a real nigga. Up. You know what I'm talking about? What's yours
what's
is mine, and what's mine is mine.
Also
no,
mine.
No, no, ma'am.
You better
no, ma'am.
Call, well, you better check.
No,
you better Google
no,
that shit.
Yeah, you better Google that shit. You know what the fuck it is around
no,
this motherfucker.
Nigga, I don't
yeah,
know.
You know what the fuck it is.
Hey, I need my little boo thing. Yeah, I need some musk. I need my other one.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
All of y'all, all your little boo thing need to line up and run that bread, man. Rent is due. It's rent due first. The first is here. All the queen little boo thing, get it together, get in line. Yeah, that part right there. Yeah, tell again, Derek. Yeah, and it's not that part. THAT is Dak part. DAKPART, Dak part. Yeah, for them Cowboys. You feel what I'm saying?
Get your I saw ass mama out clean the car and pump the gas.
Who? What did you? If you don't redirect that, rephrase that whole entire
get your
sentence.
Ass, get
if
your motherfucking
you got,
ass out
you
of the
got
car.
Three.
And cash these tickets
five,
in.
Five.
Pump the gas.
Three, two, one. If you don't redirect that motherfucker, what you? If you don't, if you don't redirect
what?
That,
what?
I said redirect that motherfucker. I said redirect that motherfucker. That's what I said. Now redirect that motherfucker. Said, what did you say?
Get your motherfucking ass
okay.
out the car.
Yeah. Redirect. Hold on, man.
Redirect what, nigga? Redirect what?
It's so good.
Fuck around here.
That's what it is.
Oh, let me turn it off. I can't hear you on live TV.
Say, man. I'm telling you. When you all tired and breathing
nah,
for?
Nah, nigga, I'm finna
take your motherfucking ass,
ass
in there and pay for the gas to come pump it. That's what you do.
You yeah. definitely got me fucked up.
And that's pump the gas. Hell. Yeah. I told you about buying them cheap wigs anyway. Quit going to Family Dollar.
Y'all see he done messed up my hair.
Quit going to Family Dollar, man.
I'm gonna call my daddy.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that part right there, man. So you know you in a woman's state, they gonna throw you under the jail.
Yeah, and I got witnesses, white people.
You got white people witnesses? Mm-hmm. Yeah, nigga going to jail if she got some white folk witnesses. I thought you had some nigga witnesses. You know what I'm talking about? Mm-hmm. Hey, man. I see y'all later, man. This seat should be empty later on, about 10, 15 minutes.
Yeah, it will be.
I'm gonna push, the eject button on her fucking ass and let her tuck and roll
let
down
me get
20.
My car.
Yeah, take it. Get your car.
Yeah.
I will take whatever in the fuck I want you. Whenever in the fuck I want.
That's when my daddy answer the phone.
Yeah, I asked him.
Daddy,
one time
let me see how to answer this damn
anyway,
thing.
Anyway, I holler at y'all,
daddy,
man.
Daddy, I'm gonna get bad now.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, that ain't how you answer the phone. Don't worry about this. Is my car. Don't worry about how to answer no phone.
All right.
Yeah. Too late. Yeah.
Hey, I forgot to tell him where to go and do that. Did he use my car?
No, I'm giving you the right there. Where you want me to go?
No, you either go to Publix or the credit union up there behind Zaxby's there.
Okay, that's
fine.
He
ain't here pulling my hand. I'm trying to choke me
out.
What a douche
that
man.
You snitching like that? That's how you get
there?
Tell him he keep his hands off me.
What,
do
y'all hear this? Y'all probably don't even hear this,
huh? Keep
your hands off the woman. Now, I don't
want to
have no mess out of you.
All right,
look at him, Daddy.
Papa, I love you, Papa. I'm going to get that done, Papa. Let me get that done. I'll talk to you later on.
Hey, what the fuck is that? Oh, yeah, nigga. Hey, man. Can you quit playing now? Oh, now we want to stop playing now. Oh, is that what you're doing? Oh, okay. Yeah, okay.
You gonna do what I can do, get your ass out of the car, bring them tickets in, and pump the gas.
Is that what I'm gonna do?
Yeah.
Look, man. Look, man, look, I'm finna go, man. Y'all, that shit.
Messed up my damn knee, damn new hairdo.
Yeah, that part. And quit going to Family Dollar to get a wig. I told you, I'm ready. Oh, now you done worked up a little sweat?
Yeah.
Police.
You police.
That's a Uber. Right? Anyway.
Y'all see his ass out there pumping that damn gas. Y'all see what he doing. Let me get off my feet. He pumping that gas, Nitty. Y'all see his ass out there pumping that gas. He don't fuck around with the fuck around. He know I'm the motherfucking boss. Hey, y'all. It's me. Y'all see his ass out there pumping gas. Let's see, can I turn it around on me? Ooh, Lord, I'm tired. Wrestling with a bell. Hey, y'all see he done messed up my hair. Now I'm gonna have to go get me a new hairdo. Trying to hold out for my birthday. Hey, Hubba. Hey, twin. Yeah, y'all see, hold on. See his dad doing. He pumping that gas. Uh-huh. He talking all the motherfucking shit. I'm the motherfucking pit around here. Better be wild, what?
So,
yeah, you try to.
What'd you say?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, the pimp has spoken.
Yeah, okay. That's how you get down. Okay.
Yeah, what you doing?
My motherfucking gas.
Oh, okay. Say it again.
Yeah, I'm pumping the gas.
As you should.
Yeah. That's how I know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pumping my gas.
Yeah, that's what your motherfucker do.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
The pimp has spoken.
Pimp ain't spoke shit.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Pimp ain't spoke shit.
Hey, close the door. Too much ailment,
yeah, don't
homie.
Worry about too much ailment. You know,
close the door, homie. Too much ailment.
Yeah. You just make sure you get the rest of my money.
No, put them little dollars down. I don't want to see them little dollars.
Rest of my motherfucking dividend.
No, you got me messed up.
Yeah. Yeah. How your niggas get out there on the corner?
Nah, you got
to. Yeah, that
part. Close the door, Chuck. Y'all see what he out there doing? Pumping that motherfucking gas. Yeah, he's talking all that trash. He ain't gonna do this and he ain't gonna do that. Yeah, but he messed up my little curls. I was trying to conserve my curls so I go on this trip, but I'm gonna go over there to the lady and get my curls tied up. Hey, Marcus, y'all on that pimp? Yeah, he doing all that, talking all that trash. Like he gonna do something, his ass out there pumping that motherfucking gas. See, I'm not a violent person. He just bring it out of me every time. Every time. What you gotta say to the people?
What you mean what I gotta say to the people, man? Pumping my motherfucking gas, nigga, like I'm supposed to, nigga.
Yeah, let's stop at Subway. Be a good boy.
I just showed you what we gonna do about your
we're
Subway.
Be a good boy and
yeah,
do
it. Showed you what we gonna do about your motherfucking son.
Be a good boy.
Yeah, okay. I wish I would.
Okay.
I done already told you what we gonna do, motherfucking subway. Who phone you on anyway?
Yours.
Fuck you on my phone.
Mine's.
Oh, that. Yeah, okay.
What's yours is mine's. What's mine is also mine's. Yeah. All passwords.
Yeah, just keep paying the bill. That's what you doing.
I don't know.
Yeah,
no,
that part right there, Pippin.
No, yeah. Sir. You got
to keep paying the bill, Pippin. Yeah.
Yeah, you got the kid messed up.
No, that's what I don't got.
But anyway, y'all, we finna go get some Subway.
No, we not. Hold on, you lying to the people about that.
Yeah,
I'm not finna do a motherfucking Subway. Nothing.
We all gonna, well, you finna find me something to eat.
Yeah, these nuts.
Oh, no.
Yeah, how about that?
I want them plants, nuts.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
I want that.
That ain't what you said this morning when they was dangling from your motherfucking chin. Yeah, really? That part. Really.
They was not dangling from my chin.
Yes, the fuck they was dangling from
your
chin.
They were dangling from your ass in the back.
Yeah, okay. Sound.
Anyway.
Good.
Yeah. Y'all get your boy.
That part one right time. There, man. Don't just
pray into 16.
That for real, Pippin, man. You
no.
You feel me?
What? Yeah. I better go back and look at the video. I put them things on them.
Oh, that what you thought you did? You thought that's what you thought you did? Yeah. Is that what you really thought you did? For real? That was your
no, I ain't did it yet.
Oh, okay.
That's just a little taste. Let you know what I'm little, capable of. You know what I mean? The pimp is capable of doing shit like that.
Okay. That was pimp capable of doing. Show that good.
That was my Subway, y'all.
Yeah. Hold on. Where your Subway? Yeah,
that's All right, people, enjoy your party.
Past that motherfucking Subway.
That's right. He's gonna get something to eat. Yeah. That's what you gotta do. Okay.
Past that Subway.
I gotta go get the plate. All right, we out.